Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Dr. Ali Shikeli, Head of Digital and E-Channel at National Bank of Oman. National Bank of Oman is the first bank in the country where we are the leading bank from the technology aspect in digital banking. We are digitizing all that product and services to serve the customer 24/7. We are try to serve the customer either retail or corporate and government from all that digital platform we have it. All that digital platform we have it, it is built to serve the customer based on the needs and requirement. Where we are trying at National Bank of Oman and our Islamic window is Muslim to digitize the product and services and to ensure that customer is happy with our services and we are serving them based on the needs. One of the technology we are using our self-services machine where it is available, it will be over all the countries and it serves the customer without visiting the branch within the working hours. And our digital platform, the mobile banking, where we will ensure that consistency of the services is available there, where customer can get it easily. Also from the corporate perspective, our CIB, corporate internet banking, which is CIB, it will be fulfillment for the corporate and government requirement and needs. Our B2B, it will be one of the best and easier solution for the corporate and government banking to run the file, bulk files per minute. COMEX is one of the best events for us where we are presenting our own solution and to give the awareness to the customer to fulfillment and use it. Also, from the bank perspective, we are seeing what is the latest technology is coming in the market and how it will be fulfillment our strategy and plan and will benefit from it. Actually, we would like to thank COMEX 2023 for that management and organize that biggest event in the country.